really working on trying to create building opportunities in a confined space. So because the space is restricted in terms of horizontal space, trying to get them to understand vertical space a little bit more, and the concept that they send changes of rhythm, changes of speed, changes of full characteristic, so they can still have a fairly strong effect on the player's timing and the game situation.
Coming back from injury, and we're working on the footwork. Footwork around the ball, footwork on the positioning, and footwork transition baseline to midcourt. It's a shot forehand down the line.
Distance learning education program at STA is the ideal solution for leaving mainstream schooling and combining tennis and education on one site.
The idea is that they prepare IGCSE qualifications and then A-levels, and we're able to also prepare them to go on to attend university.
Tonight this could be the greatest night of our lives. Let's make a new start. The future is ours to find. Can you see it? Can you see it?
Important. In the modern game, the physicality has become very apparent and is leading to high-level players winning much more matches of higher endurance, higher strength, higher power. The session you're about to see is a 1RM session with our Pro Academy girls who range from 14 to 16. They are testing to find out their actual maximum rep so we can then program them for their actual intense program.
The trick to life is not attached to it. The trick to life is not to get too attached to it. You'd kill for answers, but learn to live.
Hi, I'm Jennifer. My husband Kevin and I look after the 12 properties that the Sutton Tennis Academy own. We look after all the players and the staff, live in the properties, do all the repairs and maintenance, make sure that all the house rules are being abided by and that everybody is behaving in the manner that they're expected to whilst attending the academy. We liaise a lot with the management of the centre and also with the school to ensure that the players are where they're meant to be when they're meant to be there.
That's a necessary trend, but you're not-